Hey everybody, Super Saiyan Jacob here. Welcome back to Sonic Adventure. Last episode we actually got Amy captured. Well, Amy got captured again and basically sent all over from Egg Carrier. So this episode we're actually going to be chasing down the Egg Carrier and actually try getting her. So we got ourselves a power up right over here, which basically right now we have to go all the way straight from here and basically we have to go get this upgrade.
Is the ancient light. Try the light speed dash toward the enemy. With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
A light speed attack. Nice. So basically, what we need to do, we need to grab the light speed attack so we can actually go through here. And basically, we can just do it from there. So let's go for light speed form. And bam, bam, bam. There we go. We don't need a key or anything else. We just go from here. Basically, we can just go from here. And there's that egg carrier right over there. So let's chase that down, because we need to go chase after it. And I think, is there a time limit or some sort of... Nope, just chase the egg carrier. Just chase it down. That's all we need to do, chase the egg carrier down. That's all we need to do now. Alright, so basically that's all we need to do. We need to capture the freaking vehicle. I mean capsule. Dirt. I meant to go for the capsule anyway, which that's pretty fine. And also we got some enemies right over here, which, okay. I would go from here, but okay. Okie dokie. And ow! Why did I just freaking do that? I fucked it up. God damn it. I fucked it up. I don't know why I did that, but okay. I was being derp. But I'm gonna grab my life again, please. I'm just gonna grab my life and just do that anyway. And I'll just have my 10 rings. And yep, I'll be on my way and up. Note to myself, don't ever do that trick again. God damn it. Anyway, let's just move on anyway, which I think right now I need to go through here. And basically, now I have to go for this rocket right over here. Also, I had a little itch right over here, god damn it. I'll take my freaking life back. Go. And I think right here I need to go for here. Oh god, the freaking fire. Yep. Right, let's go up here. I wonder what's going up here because as I think right now we need to go up here and god damn it, Sonic. No. We gotta go for here. Alright, let's go all the way down over here. Jump through here. And I think... Yep, I need to get another rocket. There we go. And I was about to get another life, but okay. And can I actually climb up here? Can I actually climb through here? Nope, Up. Yes, I can. But it's onto the wall. Stick into the wall. Okay. Right, so now we can just jump down here. Like, drop down here. So, now we're in the caves. And basically, and also, why am I itching so badly? I don't know why. If you guys want to know why, it's just I've been having some itchy kind of thing. It's kind of, if you get something like an itch or something on your skin, that's something like that. I don't know why I talked about that, but okay. Anyway, what do I need to do here? Yes, I need to go through here. Go for this platform right over here. And I've really got to be careful with these lava molting through here. Of course. I'm going to home attack these guys right over here. Here we go. And go for this platform. And oh my god, that lava. Holy shit. That lava almost got me. Holy freaking shit. Okay, I think that's a key or something I have right over there, but okay. I guess I'll just go through here. Boom. And I'll go through here. And I'll take some rings if I can climb up here. Thank you. And I'm going to kill this little monkey right over here. And ow! You know, that's actually, you actually pulled me back through, like... Jesus Christ, man. Alright, now I'm just gonna go through here. And, some capsules right over here I need to grab. Because, I need some rings, to be quite honest. It would be helpful if I do have some more rings. And, ow. There we go. And now I'm just gonna go through here, which it's gonna... It's trying to squish me, which, okay. Alright, so now let's go through here and open that capsule. Yes. There we go.
Yeah, not bad.
Hey, not bad. Yes, indeed. And now, and there goes the air carrier, which we are actually too late on that. Well, fuck. How are we gonna get into the air carrier? How do we gonna get to that? Oh, hi, Tails.
Hey, Sonic.
Hey, welcome back.
I'm glad you're
okay. Alright. And then Sonic just permanently just dropped, like, quickly jump through. Okay. It's like, what are you doing? Like, how did you just jump through? Like, of course you just, Tails is trying to give you a lift and actually trying to... You just jump real quickly, like... Phew, like, right there. Like, bam, you just jumped quickly. Alright, so Sky Chase Act 2. This is where the... This is where the fun gets better. This is where the fun gets way, way good. Now, this is the much real fun right over here. So, basically what you need to do, just... as again, from, from part 3, I think last episode, or probably last time we did Sky Chase, is, just basically, you just have to shoot it all the way from here, just hold X, and then you'll be good to go. You'll be good to go. And I think this actually brings back from Sonic Unleashed, I believe, which all you had to do from Sonic Unleashed, you had to do the button command, which we'll probably do it. Sometime later, I don't know when or what, but we'll probably do it soon. Well, we'll do it soon, to be quite honest. And I'm gonna shoot these anyway. And I think I'm gonna go a little bit more of my score, which thank God I'm actually gonna go for a little bit more of my score. Ba-ba-da-bam, shoot these down. Shoot these down. Oh God, ow. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Shoot that down. Shoot that down, okay. And shoot these down.
So
what we got? 9,970 points, alright. And I'm guessing... What do you got, Tails? Oh, what? Oh, a little upgrade, okay. So I'm guessing right now we can just actually do a little upgrade over here, okay. So I'm guessing more arrangement of that. Alright. Alright, so now we're basically gonna do this right over here, which I'm gonna shoot these down here. Ow! Hopefully I forgot I don't die in this stage anyway. Oh god. Gotta be really careful for this. Oh god. It's like, to be honest, you gotta be really careful how this is gonna go. Like, holy freaking shit. Alright, Now I figure I have to drop down here. Yeah, I gotta drop down here because so I can activate, so I can get more points in here. Come on. There we go. Grab more points. Come on. There we go. Oh god. And this is where you need to get more points, because that is something like that. And also 15,650 points. That is a good improvement right there. That's very good improvement. Alright, let's go for this boss right over here. Can I actually shoot it from there? Like, shoot it from there, to be quite honest. Like, oop. I'm guessing I probably can't. I guess I can, to be quite honest. Oh god, that actually hurts. Come on, open it up, open it up. All right, this guy, this, come on. There we go. Oh my god, that was almost gonna, that's almost gonna act like overboard on me. Holy crap. 19,235 points. And that was 70 something. I can't even fucking remember what the, I can't even remember what the percentage was. I think it was something like that. Alright. Alrighty, we are in. Yes, of course. Which basically now, you didn't even activate the, yep, you didn't activate the landing gear mode. Or any other landing gear. Okay. Well, to be honest, we're just gonna have a crash landing, which, okay. Yeah, this thing is really huge. Like, holy shit. You're right, my friend. So here we go. Yes. All right. So let's go through here because I think if I can actually go through here. Don't get too many ideas, you fool. Oh, what you got? You haven't seen the power this vessel really has. Ooh. Got a lot of mess. And I'm guessing he is, yep, he's changing form on his, egg carrier. Well. Perfectly. It's perfect. Well, now we can't even get into the bridge. Well. Yeah, well, I'll show you. Bring it on. Alright. Alright, let's head to the sky deck. This must be the way to the sky deck. And okay, you were turning around to the sky deck. Anyway, the sword to capture and rescue the animals. Alright. So basically now I'm actually gonna jump through here because why the hell not? There we go. Let go of the ledge, of course. And basically now we're gonna run through here and actually climb on this ladder, which I believe right now there is a little secret we can actually go through here. If I go over here real quick, I'm not 100% sure. There would be something like that, but okay. And I think, yeah. Because that's not going to help anyway. Okay. Oh, I got to be careful with it. I got to be real careful with this pathway right over here. So, yep. Got to be really careful. I'm going to try this one more time. Just why not? I'm just going to try it one more time. And I'll... So, God damn it. Alright. Now I'm going to be back right over here. So, basically, I wasted a little bit of time because I had something... Something was going on. So... Understandable why I don't know why but okay, but let's just move on into the stage because we're just gonna get onto the stage. I don't know what kind of secret was it, but I think I can't even get into the secret not until yet I believe, which I'm not really how you percent. God damn it, Sonic. Starting to get into the fact of, you know, why the hell did you just drop down just for that anyway? And what the hell? Okay, I don't know what just happened, but okay. Alright. I guess right now I'm just gonna jump up, out. Can I actually? Yes, I can. Well, I guess I have to go through here, this little stairway. I think I can jump through here. Yep, I can. I'm gonna go through here. And hopefully for God, I don't get hit on the spikes. Ow, I am getting spikes. Get hit by those spikes, which I need to get for that. And also I need to climb up. Climb the top up, which I need to... Oh God. A little something, which the game actually usually done that, which the reason why it does that, because I don't know why, which it does that. Alright, so let's see here. We got these right over here. Okay. Oh God. Ow! That actually hurts. That actually hurts. Oh God. Climb up here. Climb up here. Okay. Thank you. Move, go over here. Oh God! Go, 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 go. Alright, so basically right now, I'm actually gonna run through here and see if we can try getting a switch or something, or a rocket to destroy this, this thing right over here. Which I hope God I do, find it. Go through here. And activate this. Yes! And now we're gonna go into the second phrase. Strong winds ahead. Okay. And ship increases speed. Okay. Oh God, it's so windy. Oh God. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this way because why the fuck not? And I'm gonna get another life. Alright, so let's go through here. Jump. God damn it. Go through here. And basically now we're gonna go into this platform right over here. Which I probably hope for God I don't fall. Which I gotta be really careful at to not fall. And damn it. I am stuck, am I? Okay, thank God. No, I'm not. Thank God I am not really stuck. Oh God. Alright, so now I'm actually gonna try to get this thing. Come on. Come on. I need to. I want you to come over here. There you go. There we go. So now we're gonna do phase three. Which this is gonna be the longest boring part, to be quite honest. And ow! Alright, these need to go away. Okay. And I'm gonna go a little zippity zoop. Zippity zoop! Right over here. And I'm guessing right now, I'm guessing this part is the, oh God, camera, please. Okay, thank you. Ah, oh, God damn it, camera, please. Thank you. I'm gonna go for here. And am I gonna get an extra life from here? Yes, I am. Thank God. Right, let's drop down here. Get a checkpoint, which, thank God. And now I'm just gonna wait for this platform to go through. Alright. And now just do that. And now it's gonna go through here. Let's go up here. And it's gonna tiltly. Oh god. Yep, it's just gonna like tiltly go through there, and basically it's trying to. Now it's gonna try trying to like do that. Okay. Now I just need to jump through here. All right, jump through here. And this is where it's gonna get a little confusing. You'll probably get used to it, but god damn it, it will get confused by once in a while, but that's basically that. And also, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Jump through here. Go to the spring. Go for the spring. There we go. Alright, hopefully I don't get hit or anything about it. But I'm doing good right now. I'm doing quite good right now. Alright, let's jump through the spring right over here. And go down. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I can't fucking see. I can't fucking see. Oh god. Now I gotta jump back down. Now I gotta jump back up. So. Alright. Now we're back up here. Let's go through over here. And jump down here. Which I can. Yep. Got. God damn it. I can't even jump down there, can I? Yeah, I can't jump down there. God damn it. I can't even jump through there. Yep. There we go. There we go. There we go. Activate that switch. And now we'll go through here. Oh, God. Camera. Thank you. And now, God damn it. Movement. There we go. And now we're cleared the stage. Thank fucking god.
Yeah, not bad.
Hey, not bad. And we got ourselves our 10th emblem. And to be honest, Skydeck can be a little bit temporary or kind of complicated to get used to.
But let's check out the bridge.
Check out the bridge and everything else. Alright. Alright, so let's jump through there. Yep, jump through here. And, yeah. Going up here. Alright, so now we can actually go through here and actually fight Gamma, which he's not that bad, not really too hard to actually fight anyway. But you know, it's not that bad. Not too hard. But we just took him down anyway. So, yep. And now, Amy, why are you trying to stop us? It's like, come on.
Step aside, Amy. Out of my way. No. This robot is my friend. He helped me.
Oh.
Don't hurt him.
I see.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Mm-hmm. I think right now the ship is losing altitude. Yep, it is losing altitude. Mm-hmm. Which basically now we're actually going to be at... Which now we can play as a E-102 Gamma. Yep.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape.
Oh, yeah.
There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
Yeah, let's find that little switch. So let's go from here. Go for this door right over here. And activate light speed dash. And basically now we can actually go through here. And now we can... God damn it, Sonic. Please. Please. Now I gotta do this again. There we go. Go up here. And basically now let's sit on this chair. There we go. And go through here. And activate that. And apparently, I cannot skip it. Apparently, I cannot. Cannot skip it. Emergency alert has been canceled. And it was in major operation. Alright. So now we can actually go through here and actually chase down Eggman throughout this bridge. Oh, God. Wow. Okay. God damn it. Go for here. There you go. And also, there's a purple cat out of there. What's a purple cat doing here? Hi, Chaos. you look like being more bigger than usual and more uglier. Which... okay. Foggy. Oh, him!
If he's your friend, I'll help you.
Yeah, we'll help you.
Just leave it to me.
So, this purple cat is named Big. Yes, Big the Cat. He's one of the new characters that introduced into this game, which I apparently right now we're actually gonna rescue his little friend, and then yeah, let's try to rescue this friend, shall we? You really want to destroy me that bad, do you? Chaos 6, wasn't it? Yeah, Chaos 6. I don't know why they skipped 5 and freaking... Yeah, they just skipped 5 and 3. And I'm just gonna run that away, run away. Suck. Or something. I'm gonna pick this up and throw it. And what it'll actually do, it'll actually make Chaos into free. It's gonna froze him from there, so. Now I'm gonna do it again. And hit him from there. Alright. Alright, come on. Oh god. Alright, now I'm gonna get this right over here. Throw it. And I did. I kind of fucked it up there. Oops. Boot. Right over there. Oh, God. Come on. There we go. Hit it from there. And now throw it from there. There we go. And one more hit. And ba-boom. A minute and 10 seconds and 38 milliseconds. That's nice. That's really nice. So, yeah. All you need to do is just have... Shoot, throw some ice on Chaos, and then you will be done.
No way. I can't believe this.
Completely gone.
Sonic.
Oh, hi, Knuckles. Knucklehead.
Hey there, Knuckles. Glad you finally made it. I thought you got lost or something.
And even though, how the hell did you get in here?
Until we meet again, Sonic. Stop.
Come back here, Eggman. Hell yep. Mr. Gwerns, once again. And now we'll drop down here. Yep. Ugh.
I hate Eggman.
Yeah.
Where's this?
Yeah, what is this anyway? Oh. Hello. This little tunnel right over here. Okay. Let's see. Hmm. Oh, hello, little light. So I'm guessing right now, like, go for that. That light is actually gonna show us something. I guess it's probably gonna show us something from here. All right. And now we can play this big. So that's basically a good thing to know, anyway. So I'm gonna end this episode off. So I'm Super Saiyan Jacob here. Thank you guys for watching for Sonic Adventure Part 4 or 5. I'm guessing this is Part 4 or something. Probably kind of a long one, but you know, just pretty much that. So anyway, we're gonna follow what that light is actually taking us. So yeah, see you guys next time for more Sonic story and Sonic Adventure. So this is probably gonna be the last. I figured the next part is gonna be the last episode for it, and then we're probably gonna switch off to another story, which